All right. So opening proceedings this afternoon is a man I often like to refer to as a media mogul, a serial entrepreneur, an eternal optimist, and someone who never lets me complete his introduction. Dr. Annurag Batra, ladies and
thank
gentlemen.
Thank you, Kitika.
Yes, thank you.
I'm very conscious of the fact that we are running late, and I know our keynote speaker, she's not very well because she did a long flight, and so I really want to keep it short. First of all, it's an honor and privilege to welcome Ms. Tamara Ingram, the global CEO of J. Walter Thompson, the world's premier creative agency, communication agency. I know you're trying to go beyond creative and communication to our 17th Exchange for Media Conclave, which is the finest collection of the minds from the business of media, advertising, marketing, creativity, and technology. So please give Ms. Tamara Ingram a big round of applause. We'll call you in a while, in very shortly. Let me say what Elizabeth Taylor said to many of her suitors. I won't keep you long. I'd also like to welcome Mr. Ashutosh Srivastava, who really, to people in media and in the communication industry, doesn't really need an introduction. He's the chairman and CEO for Asia, Middle East, Africa regions, Russia, and CIS. For Mindshare, somebody who's been part of the WPP group for a long time, and we've seen his spectacular rise in the communication business. So please welcome Mr. Ashutosh Srivastava, who's here from outside India. The holy trinity of marketing, advertising, and media cannot be complete without a client, without somebody who believes in brand building and has lived the same brand for more than 3 decades. So we have somebody who's a business leader, who's a brand builder, who's making a difference to the lives of the communities that its brand and business serve. I'd like to welcome Mr. R.S. Sodhi, who's the Managing Director and CEO of Amul. Mr. Sodhi is a very kind and humble man. Last but not the least, I see my friend Srini, who is really difficult to catch. I know he's big responsibilities. Every time I call him, he's going to New York, Singapore. He's off somewhere, so I'm really happy. I said, I'm really happy. We tried to get him to all our events, but somehow we've not been able to. I hope after this we will be. Tarun stopped giving me lunch after a long time. I met him today, so I've wrangled a lunch from him. And somebody in our industry who really doesn't read an introduction, Mr. Sam Balsara, who's in some way our industry has grown in the years that he has been an entrepreneur. So, Mr. Balsara, welcome to the Exchange for Media Conclave. My friend Sudhakar Rao and everybody else in the room. If I named all of you, I'm sure we'd reach dinner. I just want to say that I'm not an expert in advertising, marketing, media. I'm not an expert on anything. And you know, people who are not experts at anything become presidents. I've got my US visa this week, so I can joke about Donald Trump. So, you know, if you're not expert at anything, you do okay. I can only tell you that in the next 5 years, globally, because today we're talking of machine and marketer, we're talking of the role of technology in advertising, marketing, media. In the next 5 years, you take any forecast, between 1 billion to 1.2 billion jobs will be redundant. So in 3 to 5 years in India, there'll be no KPOs. All of those would be done by machines. So how are human beings in creativity and communication relevant in the age of machines is something that Tamara will talk. I just want to say not just the business of media, advertising, communication, but every business, whether it's the farming business, the agriculture business through precision farming, whether it's the education business through digital delivery of content and a different kind of content is changing. I think we need to reimagine the future. We need to reimagine the present. And as I read in your interview, Tamara, today, you talked about the fact that we need local solutions. And what makes me particularly happy is that for the first time in many, many years, the keynote speaker at an Exchange for Media Conclave is a women leader. You know, the talent and capability is not gender-centric, but it is good to have women leaders because it creates more icons. As I said, I won't keep you long, but I just want to tell you that we take the Exchange for Media Conclave to Bangalore on 30th November. On the 29th of November, we do our Indian Marketing Awards in the Leela Gurgaon, followed by India Brand Conclave. And last but not the least, this year's final event for Exchange for Media is the Impact Person of the Year. We do it in the same venue, Taj Santa Cruz. We have an excellent lineup of contenders, and the Honorable Chief Minister of Maharashtra is the chief guest. So I look forward to seeing you, and I look forward to learning about media advertising communication. It's been many years. I should know better. Thank you.
And that was Dr. Annurag Batra welcoming you all on behalf of Exchange for Media. Dr. Batra, how are you? Are an expert in not letting hosts ever introduce you properly. Yeah, no, just kidding. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, there are some people who make headlines. There are some people who make history. And then there are